Pointed toes, knees up to your chest. Pointed feet here too. And it is okay if you don't have your back bend for this part because we're doing our bridge up as best we can. It's also okay if you need a spotter. We can just talk to our teachers and make sure one is assigned for you. You can pick whatever Jagger pose you want before your cartwheels. But this part we want to do as together as possible. And then your own paw pose. This is fast, but you're amazing. Then we're gonna switch lines. So if you're in the front line, you're going to the back. If you're in the back line, you're going to the front. We're just switching places. And you already know this part. Cartwheel, right hand up, left hand up, your own pose, then some claps. And if you don't have your back bend yet, you're gonna be cartwheeling away. If you do have your back bend, you're going to the middle of the stage to show off your back bend, and then wave away.